many talents. Grammy-winning singer, songwriter, Ne-Yo is here. He has a brand new album out. It's called Nonfiction. It's out tomorrow, and in just a few moments, he's going to be performing the latest single, She Knows. But we know that you just did a quick change here. We were a little worried, weren't we? No, we weren't worried.
No, not at all.
This is
what we do. This is what we do. Wait.
Go ahead. You want to get it on?
Can you hear me?
There you go.
This one?
Nonfiction. Nonfiction is the name of it. Now, we know that you have collaborated with some of the biggest names in the music industry. For this, you went to your fans on social media.
Yeah. I wanted to tell my story, but I also wanted to tell their stories. This album number 6 for me, so
right.
This is kind of special. I know that the reason that I'm still here 10 years later is because of, because of the people's name. I appreciate y'all. So I wanted to make them part of the creative process this time around.
And that's why it's nonfiction, because these are real stories.
Oh, yeah. Well, no, we're telling the truth. We're telling the truth. Absolutely.
And this, the music, it just... It's on so many different genres. It's R&B, it's dance music, it's all that. That's what you wanted to bring to this new one?
It's quality music at the end of the day. I want to get to the place where people don't even consider genre when they think Ne-Yo. You just go, Ne-Yo, okay, so at least I know it's going to be quality. It might be dance, it might be R&B, it might be polka, but it's going to be good. That's what I want people to say.
But it's going to be good.
Polka album on the way, by the way. Be looking out for
You heard it here first. Here at Good Morning America.
It's gonna be good.
Everything. And can I still, I loved you in Red Tails. Can I just say that my father was a Tuskegee Airman, and you're so multifaceted and so multi-talented. And you have a special guest, Juicy J?
Yes, I do. Yes, indeed.
All right.
Juicy J is here.
All right.
Going to help me do this thing. It's going to be good. Okay. Shout out to the boy Juicy J. Shout out to Dr. Luke, who produced the record. This is me and Juicy's first time working together. Definitely not our last. Stand-up dude. And yeah, man.